Hi, I'm Sky the Kai. Welcome back to Astral Chain. As part of Finish February, where I pick a game and I stream nothing else until it is finished. Now, by finished, I mean the main story is all taken care of. I might do some extras on stream afterwards, but other than that, nah. The only exception to Finish February is going to be me trying out the extended closed beta for Phantasy Star Online 2 later this evening.
Entrance hall clear. Nothing to report.
Otherwise, sit back, enjoy the show. Let's see how much salt I'm going to produce this time. Because I certainly had a hell of a time with those spire jumps. I'll tell you what.
Found anything.
Roger that. Meet Suru, Avery, Lee Fong. Push deeper and see if anything turns up.
Also, I have no idea how long this stream is going to be because around 5 or 5:30, I had to stop due to the fact that I got some business to take care of.
That business being probably getting a new and better Xbox One.
Something I've never seen before. Some kind of goop.
Alright, gotta do our regular cleanup.
Keep your distance from anything you don't recognize. It could be dangerous.
Let's turn on the iris.
Roger. Alright, let's go.
Cause I gotta clean up all the red matter.
Okay, this place gives me the creeps.
You're telling me, Akira.
You think a terrorist hideout would be, you know, a little livelier?
What, a mall full of mystery goop not exciting enough for you? Stay frosty.
Ooh, considering I've been watching a lot of Mortal Kombat fatalities, never say stay frosty to me, please. Okay, that's obviously going to require the Beast Legion. Okay. Any more red matter that I've failed to collect. And I know wholeheartedly that my Legion is going to be needing some cleaning after we're done here. Because they've been doing a lot of red matter cleanup. Ooh, I heard a boom. Always good to have. That's all the, oh, yeah, there's more red matter. Oh no!
I suppose you think you have me cornered, but let me assure you. You're here because I want you to be. This is all according to plan. Your master's done as he pleases for long enough.
Oh my.
Our master?
I still have a few more preparations to make. But don't worry, I've prepared entertainment. After all, what kind of hostess keeps her guests waiting?
That definitely screams a villain with a purpose.
HQ, we found a suspect. She's making a run for it. We're on her tail.
Jin, hold up there! I'm going down to help her!
Get his arrest is your top priority.
Huh? Roger that. I'm tailing the suspect.
Yosef doesn't sound any better.
Eyes open.
Yeah, I am not liking Yosef.
Jenna's too?
We'll know for sure when we get her back to the station. Let's hurry.
All right, let's see.
Anything to get away from that stink.
Got to clean up all the red matter. Let's see, so... Purple goop. Apparently, I walk slow if I walk into it. I gotta be more and more careful. Alright. Well, at least they're easy to take down. Okay, let's see. Black goop, gotta be careful. Oh. Did I just hear another tentacle? Ah. Okay, switching. Alright, switching to blaster. I guess there's nothing to shoot. There is definitely egg in my face. Alright. Yeah. Probably because of where these tentacles can end up being, I should probably stick to blaster. Yes, I know, it's gross. I unfortunately have to walk across it. Also, it doesn't help that I got a paper cut on the tip of my thumb during work. Yikes, it... Makes it hard to push buttons, you know? Oh, vendor, huh? Alright. Good to know that my Legion can save me from certain doom. Gotta be more careful. The door, right? Okay. More red matter. Yeah, if I like the game enough, I'll definitely complete it. I just won't always do it on stream. Because, you know, I gotta separate my business and my pleasure. Okay. Eyes bother me for a bit. Alright. Okay. Let's talk to Avery. Whew! You're a lifesaver! I thought I'd never get out of there. Wait. Where'd everyone else go? Okay, so... Another area I need the Beast Legion for. There's definitely going to be a bit of backtracking. Oh. I need to watch out for those a lot better. Time to turn on the iris. Look at all these tentacles. I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Let's see. Oh, hey, me too. Ugh. Now I know how a tube of toothpaste feels. Thanks for getting me out of there before my cap popped off. Alright, so... Hey, Li Fang. All sticky. Gross. Thank you. Okay. Oh, hey! I don't have to trap myself in it in order to clean it up. Alright. Good to know. Alright, so... God, I have to dredge through this. There we go. So yeah, I remember every time I see one of those, I need to go for the kill. Okay. Nothing else over there. I ain't letting you get in the last laugh. Oh, yeah. She's very polite. Alright, let's see. Oh, how pleasant. All right. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Let's see what I earned for my orders this time. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, no. Still need access items. There we go. Okay. I need to switch back to blaster. Alright. Oh. Nope, ain't falling for that. Oh, look at all that goop. Alright, come on. Die, you dumb tentacle. Did I miss anything? Because I can't have the iris on while I'm attacking. Thought there was an enemy I missed for a minute there. Alright, let's see. Oh! Guess you can't use my dodge roll as a means to jump. But I know what I can use as a means to jump. Okay, maybe there wasn't anything over there. Okay. Iris, shut down. Iris, start. Okay, so chain jumping and combat disable Iris. Well, that's odd.
Information display.
All right, let's register it then. I wonder if Sword can do anything about it. Nope. That's the area where I was cut off. Let me go around. I guess there's another way to do it. Oh, look at that. Another legion for me to capture. Alright. Let's kick his ass, Sword. I need to switch to something a little more personal. Dumb goop. Yay, I've got the Arm Legion now. Faulty footwork. Ah, fuck you. It wouldn't have been so faulty if not for those piles of goop. Clear up all the red matter I could find. I rescued Mitsuru. Well, Max.
You're slowing down, man. Keep up.
Or Jin.
Damn.
Ooh, that does not sound very suggestive at all.
Let's take a breather. Sorry. Captain, looks like I'm still no match for you. That's nothing to be ashamed of, Jin. Just means you got more growing to do. You'll get stronger. You're gonna have to.
Yes, sir. It's just, you're always coming in and bailing me out. Someday, I want to return to favor.
Aww. Friendship.
I can wipe my own ass. You know, my kids just got accepted into criminal affairs. Both of them.
No way. Wow, the twins. They sure grow up fast, huh?
Yeah. And I'm not getting any younger either. Don't try to argue with me. I'm not the same guy I used to be. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, look, if anything happens to me, I need you around to look out for them. Right? They know you. They'll listen to you.
Well, of course. Wait, Captain. Just don't go anywhere until I get a little stronger, okay? Wait and see. Soon I'll be strong enough to take care of all three of you. That's right. I should be getting back to training.
Yeah, you got it. I appreciate it, Jim.
Happy family.
Captain! Oh. Okay, it's you. Wait. Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Where'd what go?
Damn. Nice job. Here, I promised Max I look out for you.
Looks like the tables have turned.
No. You remind me more and more of Max every time I look at you. But, well, not that you look like him or anything. But there's no doubt about it. You're his kid. Anything he put his mind to, anything, he'd pull it off. And I saw that in you. I saw it just now. I've lost count of how many favors I owe
him. Oh, this is touching.
I've been your dad for years. And I still feel like there's a lot more I could have learned from him.
I'll tell you this, Max didn't have as good a booty as I do.
Aren't you forgetting someone? Hello? Little help over here?
Oh, shut up, Alicia. We were having a moment.
Like, you're gonna have to help Alicia out too.
Yep, I can lift heavy objects now. So I can lift and open things that are too bulky for me. Yes. Ooh, that definitely opens up some new opportunities. Hold on a sec, you almost threw that at Jin, you asshole! Oh yeah, sure. Blame the Legion.
Akira went on ahead after Jenna. You'd better go too. You're the only one still fit enough to help out. Don't worry about me and Jin. We'll be fine. Go find Akira.
Akira. Does that mean he's Kaneda and I'm Tetsuo? Tetsuo! Got it! And yes, the voice cracking was both on purpose and not. I'm sorry, I'm still recovering from a head cold. Look at that. I got the red matter 3/4 of the way cleaned up. I've really been hunting for that shit. Okay.
Information displayed.
Time to make the jump. Oh, hey, I think this means I could go down to the lower floor. Wait. Nope. Poison pot still blocking the path. Unfortunately, I don't think this is anything the Arm Legion can handle. Unless I go around. Okay, Sword Legion. Ooh, upgrade materials. Those are always appreciated. Okay, Sora, thank you for doing the job. Time to switch back to Arm. Okay, back to the game. Ah! He protect, he attack, but most importantly, he punch.
Iris Starter. Information displayed.
Man, where were you earlier? Punch him, sucker! Eat it, sucker! Oh, hey, my buddy Sonic Mega is playing Dragon Quest right now. Sean Chiplock, aka Sonic Mega. I was about to come up with something clever, but I decided to just use his real name. But anyways, I tried to get him in a stream, but unfortunately, I couldn't quite figure out how to get OBS to record Discord calls. So it just looked like I was talking to myself. Ooh, nice. Finish him off! Ba-boom, bitch! I just noticed. Alright, I need to switch to Blaster. Thank you. Alright. That should take care of all the tentacles. Man, I'm really liking the Arm Legion so far. Honestly, I don't think there's such a thing as a useless Legion in this game. Wow. That's a lot of tentacles. And I gotta remember, I don't have to hold down the L button. Oh. I guess you gotta kill the Chimera first. Finish it off! There we go. That felt good. Okay, where to go now? Oh, right. Well, good to see the elevator still work.
Everything. Astral Chimeras. What have we got so far?
Uh-oh.
So you two are... Oh, I see.
All she does is moan. Oh boy. Well, let's do it.
Neuron officers on the first floor. Akira needs immediate assistance. The auto defibrillator isn't working. It must have been damaged in the fall. Hurry! Akira's vitals are dropping. Paula, this is Alicia. I'm on my way, okay? But somebody's gotta come help Jin out of here.
No, I'm fine. I'll manage on my own. Akira's in way worse shape than I am. Don't you dare let me slow you down.
Can it with the heroic. Sit tight where you are for a while. I'll be back for you once Akira's stable.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Okay, he's playing a big attack. Okay, that doesn't work. All right, switching to arrow. And switching back to arm. There we go. Homunculus Alpha, kind of a pushover.
Okay, I'm with Akira. It's a... I'm gonna administer first aid.
Why?
Hey, just zip it. A medical chopper is on its way to the mall. Bring anyone who needs medical attention to the front entrance. All neuron officers still in the mall, report back to HQ.
No.
Repeat. All officers return to HQ.
Why can't I leave? Ooh. You messed with Big Brother. Alright, so I missed two red cases. Cool. Now we get to find out whether or not Akira survived. I hope he did. He's a good being.
Okay. Okay. Akira's heartbeat is stable. Looks like the worst is over. But to be completely honest, it's a miracle they made it out in the first place.
Indeed.
Thanks to Dr. Calvert. He's a miracle worker.
I can't take all the credit. Our Akira is quite special.
There is still a chance of infection. Run another check. And make sure there's no sign of mutation.
Brenda, we can take it from here. Go back to HQ and let everyone know Akira is safe.
But Doctor...
Brenda, please. I'll be here to make sure everything goes smoothly. And either way, I have more than enough work to keep me busy around here for quite some time. Thank you.
I see. Very well. I'll see you at the station, Doctor.
I don't trust him. Not at all. He's doing something to Akira.
Brenda and the commander are both on it. Akira literally couldn't be in better hands. Brenda gives even the commander a run for his money when it comes to all that science stuff. And what happened to Akira wasn't your fault. Jenna was more powerful than anyone could have expected. Trust me, even the commander didn't see it coming. Akira did what he did because it's his duty as a neuron officer to protect you, no matter what. But duty is one thing. To go that far for you, Akira must really have wanted to keep you safe. You've both been through so much, and Akira's taken it harder than you have. But putting his sister first? I guess that's brotherly love. Huh. Having someone you do anything to protect like that must... Oh, never. That's right. We got a report back from the high-tech forensics department. That huge thing you fought at the mall? Apparently, it wasn't a Chimera at all. They've never seen anything that wasn't a Chimera spread data corruption like that. They're all completely stunned.
Shocking.
Well, if they figure anything out, you'll know about it as soon as I do. Beyond that, we're putting all our effort into finding out where Jenna went. She completely vanished 20 years ago, and now she's back. And with that thing in tow, not even the commander has any clue what she's after. And that's a rarity for him. As if your hands weren't full enough with the Chimeras, right? Jenna's not going to make things any easier.
I doubt it.
Brenda?
I'm glad I found you two. I just got back from the lab. He's going to be fine. Akira is shockingly resilient, really. Akira's still under anesthesia, but why don't you go pay a visit? The facility is usually off limits to outside personnel, but this time, I think we can make an exception. Take your time and collect yourself. Find me in the infirmary when you're ready. Brenda, thank you. Well, that's a load off my mind. I've got to get back to work. Let me know if you need anything, okay?
Well, signs you've been playing more Xbox than Nintendo. When you think the A button is where the B button actually is. Alright, let's see. So you get achievements for using up items, too. Oh, that was an item. So, free the toilet fairy. Jeez, that'd probably be the Platinum Trophy if it was on a PS4 or the top achievement if it was on Xbox. See if there's any blue orders. Actually, let's clean up my legions. Alright. Dang, Arrow, quit being such a pussy. Alright. Now let's clean up Arm. Because when it comes to the Arm Legion, there is no such thing as leg day. All my legions are clean. Check out the new equipment. He looks like fucking JoJo. That's all good. Right, let's go see Big Brother. Okay.
I'm not sure how much you've been told, so allow me to explain. This is the Aegis Research Institute, a testament to Dr. Calvert's lifetime of achievement and birthplace.
I still can't get over how magnificent the clothing physics are.
Minds the Ark has to offer here, to study the astral plane and work towards our future. The data you collect by defeating Chimeras goes directly towards their research. Inside.
Gladly.
Each floor is dedicated to a different research field. This floor is where the red matter specialists work. There's nowhere on the Ark better equipped to treat red-shifting civilians or officers injured by aberrations. You'll need special permission to go beyond this point. Wait here. Make yourself at home here. Just be sure not to step outside. You'll need this.
Okay.
With this pass, you'll be able to access most of the floor. Don't drop it, okay? You'll be glad to know Akira is surrounded by the most advanced medical technology in human history.
That's good to know.
Shall we? These rooms are reserved for victims of redshift and chimera attacks. Akira is in one of them right now.
Alright. Let's go see how brother's doing.
I must say, I wish I were back here under happier circumstances. Right. I used to work in this branch myself. Back before Dr. Calvert brought me to Neuron. Before I even knew what a Legion was. I was right here, checking charts and pushing gurneys. Every day brought a new batch of the hurt and the hopeless. Eventually, I realized I had to do something more to stop all that pain. Truly stop it, not just patch it up.
Indeed.
Now,
there's something for that. It's called amputation.
You and Dr. Calvert to
if it continues to hurt, get rid of it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to go on and on about myself like that. I didn't bore you too much, did I? Here we are. Things didn't look good at first. But thanks to Commander Calvert, or I should say, Dr. Calvert's astute diagnosis, Akira's nearly good as new. So don't worry. At this rate, Akira will be back in the field with you before you know it. Nothing to worry about in terms of redshift, either. Just between us. He's not quite as tough as you are, but there's no doubt he's your brother. But even then, to have stabilized it all from such a state, I can't even guess what Dr. Calvert must have done. Not to be indelicate, but it may have something to do with the circumstances of your birth. Never mind. Just professional curiosity. All you need to know for now is Akira's going to be fine.
I do not believe you.
You've done enough for today. All that's left now is for Akira's body to do its work. I've got some other matters to attend to, but I think you'll be fine on your own. Feel free to take the helicopter back when you're ready. I'll see you back at Neuron.
Okay. How do I zoom? All that got me was a filter, but oh well. Let's heal all the redshifted. Yeah. Don't think I can go. Excuse me. Don't think I can go in there. Alright, let's see. I'll take that. Oh, what can I help you with? Alright. Okay. Okay. So I can still punch while I'm being carried by arm. Well, that didn't work as well as I had hoped. Yep. I'm just healing, folks. Dang, I was really hoping I could have another go with the energetic patient. Guess not, huh? Find Dr. Bonfield. Oh, hey, I heal all nice. I just gotta find Brenda. Alright, let's see. Okay. Well, time to go to work. Let's beef up some arm. All right, there we go. There we go. All right, taking off.
Shut down.
Alright. Pause for a second. I gotta go use the restroom. I'll be right back. All right, I am back. Now, I just realized this, but I think if I want to get more viewers, I should probably post a link. Let's see. Okay, posted the link at a few more places. I doubt that'll get me too many viewers, but hey, worth a shot, right? Okay, back to the game.
Iris startup. Information display.
Okay, probably what I should do first is look for anything that could be missed, like red matter and the like. Pardon me. That's the head cold striking again. Oh, hey.
Information display.
What is it? Ah. I have a funny feeling that some of these missions are open-ended.
Iris startup. Information display.
big headphones. A mask. Can't wrap around him. Small voice. Found him. Found him. Hooray for solving blue cases. Okay. Any more blue cases around here before I go into the subway? Multiple explosions, huh? Interesting.
Information display.
Fires. Lacerations.
Ooh.
Claw marks, huh? Sounds like we might be getting ourselves a beast legion. Oh no, low supplies is not good. Oh yeah, that probably seems to be all the buzzwords I can get. Okay, so we're at the point of no return for this blink. Let's see how it goes. In a moment.
Punctuality, that's what I like to see. You know what we're getting into, right? All right, follow me down to the platform.
They say, where there's smoke, there's fire.
Iris startup. Information display.
We're going down the stairs. Oh, wait, I forgot to look for red matter over here.
Trapped in this area, so I want you to take care of them first.
Okay.
You'll probably need your legion, so stay sharp. The other lines haven't been searched yet. I'll handle those. You see any chimeras, you let me know ASAP, okay? I'm gonna patch into your iris just in case. There we go. All right, I'm off. Break a leg.
I'm gonna break more than a leg, motherfucker. I should be rescuing people, and all I'm doing is trying to find treasure boxes and red matter. Yeah, I've got my priorities straight. Let's see.
Iris, shut down.
Yes. Might have to rely on Iris for a bit.
Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup.
Oh, there's the stairs. Hey, I rescued someone.
Hang on. I'm still seeing bio signals at your location. Find them before you head farther in.
Okay. Because I'm heading to the bottom floor. Only 7%, holy cow. There's probably a lot of red matter in this one. Unfortunately, I can't do anything about that without the Beast Legion. Okay, where do I... Ask a dumb question, get a dumb answer.
Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down.
Alright, I guess I gotta do the chain jump from over there. Oh, come on.
Iris, shut down.
All right. All right, that did do, Jack. Oh wait, wasn't there an area that I needed the Arm Legion for? Ah. Welcome to the Sky the Kai just got lost in the game hour. There it is, but how do I reach it? Alright, clean up all the red matter.
Can you hear me? If the smoke's making it too hard to see, try switching on your iris for some extra visibility.
That's what I'm doing! Not arrow I need, it's sword. That's what I needed to shoot. Well, that took care of the lasers. Oh, hey, Dob! I'm rescuing civilians. Oh, great, that's all I need. All right. Looks like my liege is gonna have to do all the fighting. Yeah, I can't say that wasn't annoying. Okay, you can rest now. Alright. I need to turn Iris on so I can learn where I'm going. Yeah, this is really hard to see without Iris. There we go.
Okay, looks like that bunch is safe. Head farther in and see if there's anyone else. I'm counting on you.
Okay, Alicia. That is the power of a legion I don't have yet. Okay. Let's see, where to go? Looks like I'm going this way. Oh, before I forget, thanks for the spark stickers. Okay, goes without saying, those lasers will have to be deactivated elsewhere. Alright, I took care of some of the... I took care of a good chunk of the lasers, I presume. Ooh, earrings. Oh, Dragon Ball Z Kakarot? No, I haven't. I haven't been able to buy it. I keep hearing that it's definitely a good game if you're a Dragon Ball Z fan. I found a kitty! I rescued Smee! Oh my god, I found a kitty! I can't believe I forgot that you can rescue stray cats in this game. Okay, there's gotta be another way for me to get in there. Well, I'm sure you enjoyed it. Because the last time we talked about it, you said you were having a blast. In more ways than one, apparently. Okay, that's a caved-in stairwell. As if you're wondering why I'm in Iris mode, well, here, I'll show you. Because the smoke is making visibility really hard. Collect the red matter. I've cleaned up 17% of all the red matter in this chapter. Oh. Okay. That's a bit of crude humor that I did not expect in a game like Astral Chain. Where to go? Hmm. Oh, and in case you don't know, I'm actually going to try to stream again later tonight because I had to miss out on a good chunk of the Fancy Star Online 2 closed beta. And tonight's the last night. They had to extend it because of issues that happened on Friday. Ooh, those look a little jelly. There you go. Take care of the little ones first, and then take care of the big boss. There we go. I didn't know I could let him go. And if I had known that, I wouldn't have let my Legion do all the fighting. Okay. But first, red matter. Okay. Time to go help my peers. All right, finish you off. Probably take care of some of the minions, too. Speaking of minions, not really sure we need another movie. I mean, it's good to see, it's good to find out where, how Gru became who he was, but at the same time, at this point, it's just becoming another cash cow for Universal.
definitely go a lot smoother with a Legion around.
Yes, it will, Alicia.
All right, let's get back to work. We can rest after we stop that Chimera. I was hot on the trail of our mad bomber when those rejects from the pound showed up. It can't have gone too far. Let's take it out.
All right. Oh, well, to be fair, it's finished February, not complete February, so if I missed anything, I could just go back and get it. It might be off stream, but like I said, I only really complete games that I enjoy. Not that I'm saying this isn't fun, it's... This is probably a reason why I haven't touched it till now.
You really saved my bacon back there. Thanks. I always figured I'd be the one helping you. Call it a motherly instinct or something.
You didn't hear that, did you? Never mind. Not like your old man ever picked up on it either. Let's just say, everything doesn't always work out the way you think.
Oh, yeah. And while this is going on, I'm going to enjoy petting my cat. Hello, kitty kitty.
Relax, old man.
Makes people wish I had a webcam so you could see cat.
Yeah, you're funny. I can't get rid of all these chimeric bastards fast enough. Make the whole world like this place again. Flynn don't even know what it was like in the old days. They've been in this shit. I still do it, you know? I'll build them a whole world like this with my own hands if I have to.
You're enjoying this, kitty.
Wow. Yes. Fatherhood's made you a big softie, huh? But you know, in this peaceful new world of yours, you're still gonna need a babysitter or something, right?
Yeah, sure. But I should probably find one who can take care of herself first, don't you think?
Oh-ho-ho-ho-ho!
Hey, shut up! I can take care of myself! You know what? Forget it.
Hey, Alicia! Wait! Man, what's got into her?
That was a subtle hint, Max, you dense motherfucker.
Oh, nothing. Just a memory, so. You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him than you. I can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all that. But listen, you've still got people looking out for you. Remember that. If anything is ever more than you can take, you can always come running to me, okay?
Oh.
All right, let's head back.
I love character development moments like this. Oh, she's following me now. We just escaped a kaboom. Uh-oh, it's an explosive chimera. Deimos! Really sound like a tough woman there. I have a funny feeling this is going to be a very long chapter.
There's no chance of losing this damn thing.
There we go. I gotta remember to pick up the items they drop. They could come in handy for leveling up my legions. And I'll say it right now. So far, I've learned that there is no such thing as a useless legion. They all serve their purposes, and they're all fun to use. So if you're ever interested in finding a good actually getting to play on the Nintendo Switch, as if it has a shortage of them, this one's a good one, and it's from Platinum Games. You can very rarely go wrong with those guys. Yeah, I should probably be using my iris more. Okay, so... oh yeah, there's definite replay value in this game, too. Especially when you reach an area that you don't have the quite the correct legion to take care of. That reminds me, I should probably... let's see, where are items? Looks like I'll have to switch to blaster mode. Okay. Finish it off. Oh, it's Beast Nemesis. Yep, there's Beast Nemesis. Looks like I get to take him on in his own home world. Thanks for the spark sticker. Alright, time to kick some butt. Alright, take care of the doggos around him. Okay, that should... All right, time to switch to arm. Ooh. Ooh, I'm not doing too well when I die. Capturing them. Beast Legion's now ours.
Up and come back safe, okay? But hey, you've got my old Beast Legion now. She'll take good care of you. See you back at HQ.
I can ride the beast! Hell to the fucking yeah. Oh, whoops. That's right, I am the motherfucking Beast Rider. Oops. Thought I saw something. That's why I stopped for a moment. Okay. Oh, hey, cool. Oh, it's good to do a little exploration. Not gonna lie, that sounds pretty badass. Although, other people would probably argue that sounds pretty slow. Ah, but I can't float. That's the only caveat. Yeah, I have a feeling that he's gonna be like, for Valhalla! As soon as I get there in 5 minutes! Oh, whoops. Ah, son of a... Yep, that area is going to require a new legion. Alright, see if I can find the reason. There's the bastard. I should do it. All right, did I miss any Iris? Good. Oh, whoops. All right. Anybody else want some?
Hey, can anyone hear me yet?
Oh no, not the drone again. Whoops. Ooh.
I know you're out there.
I know you're out there too, bucko. Oh crap. Ah. Okay, so the Beast Legion doesn't jump at all. Good to know. Son of a bitch. That's...
Just anyone would answer the call. My sensors are all blown, so I couldn't tell it was you until I could see you up close. Me? Well, I was just passing through when I heard about the explosions. I figured I'd come check them out. That's when that Beast Legion turned me into a chew toy. So, hey, I kind of need your help finding some missing parts again. What do you say? Help me out for old time's sake? Since my scanners are offline, why don't you use your iris instead and look around?
Iris, startup.
How did you know I had an iris?
What do you think? Find anything? You know what? Why don't I just check your iris data myself? Whoa, wait a minute. You got the Beast Legion back on its leash, huh? That could come in handy. Take it for a walk and see if it turns anything up.
Okay. Hopefully I can finish this chapter before I have to, turn off for now.
find anything? Something's definitely up with the ground over there. Let's have the Beast Legion dig it up. It's an organic motor drive battery. There's a special fermenting agent inside, but you'd probably rather not know what. I'm still missing some parts, but not picking up any of them around here. Wait a second. If the Beast Legion can track sounds like a dog and dig like a dog, it should be able to smell like a dog too, right? I mean, track by scent, not, you know, smell like a dog.
I'll do more collecting as soon as let's see.
That's everything. Now bring him on home, would you?
There we go. There we go. There we go. I wonder if this brings me down. There we go.
Signal nearby. Man, the noise in here is crazy.
signal's definitely human. The Beast Legion must have dragged someone else in before you made it roll over. Time to save the day, huh? Let's go.
Okay. Split pillars? There we go. That's actually a pretty clever mechanic right there. Well, time to ride the dog. Dang it! So close. Mm-hmm. Ah, crap. Ah. Dang it, I had to collect red matter on those things now? Which wouldn't be so bad if the controls for the Beast Legion weren't so stiff. I mean, goddamn, the Beast Legion has been useful for almost everything else. Ah, there we go.
Information display.
Let's see. Claustrophobia City. Alright. I know I just cleared a case file, so...
Human once.
Jenna.
Then they were brought here to be archived. Someday they'll return to Earth to hunt and bring back others to make like them, as Chimeras.
So this whole place is made of people.
How anthropocentric of you. Not only humans, but everything on Earth comes here. The Earth isn't being corrupted. Or whatever you might call it. It's being brought here, bit by bit. Or should I say, brought back here. Think of this as a storage unit, kept by unknowable masters. Our extinction is merely their reorganization. When you think of it that way, it doesn't seem so bad, does it?
It doesn't seem so bad? People are... the whole planet is being destroyed!
It is. So now what will you do about it? This place is vast. Far larger than planet Earth. Infinite. For all intents and purposes. A tide the likes of which you can't imagine swells before you. How long do you think you'll last against it?
But... we have to...
By the way, how is the other twin? Still alive, then, I take it. That's too bad. I can still remember when I first heard about you two. Twins brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic. Has it ravaged Zone 09 20 years?
Oh my. Exposition!
Famous in scientific circles. The devil's children, born from corruption, they said.
Jesus, that's...
If that brave officer hadn't taken you under his wing, you'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet, yes, you've grown so much.
Creepy!
But I haven't changed since that day. I'll give you some parting advice. Your power, it's not the blessing you think it is. Be very careful, especially around that man. Take a long look at that. Next is up to you.
She's getting away!
Wow, they must... You know, there's one thing that keeps the story interesting. And that is the plot twist.
Quite persistent, aren't you? I'd hoped we could keep it to a friendly chat today. I can't let you catch me just yet.
Ooh. Or homunculi. Proto-Legion. Huh. Gotcha, bitch! Busted.
Okay, now I know it's you. The ace programmer of the technical division who never actually comes into the office. You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble. Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but how's one of us? He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division. Neuron snatched him up from high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else. But, Meat Space isn't really his scene. Most people don't even know he exists. And everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So it's nice that you two have made friends. Well, nice for him, at least.
Hey, I can still hear you, you know!
Aha! Uh-huh. So you admit it's you, then, Hal? I'm just teasing you, Hal. Okay, Alicia's on her way back now. I'll get the details from her. come on home. But be careful around Hal. His geekiness might be bad. And Hal, you should come by the station more often too. Maybe even in person sometime. See you.
Is she gone? Man, tough crowd. That was, the one with the pink hair, right? She seems interesting. Well, I guess I better head on back too. Hey, let me see that data card for a sec. Okay, I've copied over all the data. Here's your card back. I'm thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but I can't stop thinking about what she said. Be very careful around that man.
Hmm.
Maybe there's something on this card that'll tell us why. I'll take a look and fill you in on the juicy bits later.
Yay! We finished the chapter! Ah, I missed 3 red cases. And 2 blue cases. I missed 1 keyword. Okay. Well, unfortunately, that's gotta do it for now. So, everyone who watched, thank you for watching. I'm getting really close to finishing Astral Chain. I don't know if I'll be able to finish it before the end of February, but it won't stop me from trying. So for now, thank you for everybody for watching, and I'll see you on the flip side.